guys, gonna upload a video here real quick on using an airplane jig. And so I'm gonna show you how to set it up, how to jump a pole, and how to set it down. And so I hope you enjoy it. Like, comment, subscribe. All right, guys, this is my airplane jig video. Right here it is. Kind of see it set up right there. Let me get over here, back of the truck. You can see a little bit better, maybe. Yeah, so airplane jig. Got little rollers right there. That's where it rides on the strand. And that's the braking mechanism right there. See, right now it's locked in. Flip this back and unlocks the brake. This being the front, you pull it like this. You hook your fiber, copper, whatever you're gonna jig across, keep up in the air, you hook it right there. So give me a few seconds and I'll get this set up and show you guys how this works. All right, guys, so I've got it set up on the strand. You see the strand runs in the back, out the front. Of course, it will move freely, but it will not go backwards. That's the brake. Reach up in here, see, you can trip that brake, go backwards, forwards, backwards, forwards, no problem. And then again, brake sets, it locks. All right, guys, so we got a little mock trialer out of here how we would use this airplane jig. Okay, so I've got my hand rope right here, and this is what I'm going to use to pull. And you can, this hand rope back here is just here is demonstrating like fiber, copper, whatever you're lashing up. This is how you would attach it. It would go in, and it would be on the back side, and this is the front side. So when you pull, it keeps strand, copper, fiber, whatever, keeps tension up. And you might be thinking, why in the world would we want to do all that? Well, you keep that up, and there's really two big things. One is when you're doing different multiple positions on a pole, it keeps it on that position. You're not going to get crossed up by swapping it over, having to cross over and stuff like that with that airplane jig. When you throw it up there on that strand, it's on that strand. So you're not going to get crossed and twisted. And then another thing is to keep it up out of traffic, keep it up out of yards, keep it up out of brush, keep it up out of anything else that would restrict us pulling that fiber back.
All right, guys, this is Dakota. All right, guys, so Dakota's going to represent jumping the jig. The black tape right there is representing a pole, and we're going to jump a jig over a pole. So your round man's going to pull it up. So he's going to pull your jig up a little bit, and then, yep, you're going to break, and all you're going to do is hold your jig and then snap it right back on the strand. And you're going to take your anchor ring back off, and you're rocking and rolling again, jigging fiber.